In this tutorial, we will perform a very common transformation of taking non-spatial data and writing it to a spatial format. In this case, we will use an Excel file and write it to Esri Shape. Our Excel file lists public art locations in the city of Vancouver. We have name, title, longitude, and latitude columns. Also notice that we have separate sheets for each neighborhood. Let's open FME Workbench and start with a blank workspace. Let's begin by dragging the Excel file onto the canvas from Windows Explorer. In the Add Reader dialog window, click on Parameters to see how Workbench will read this data. Notice that, by default, it reads all of the sheets in the file. The Attribute section confirms that FME has picked up the correct column names and properly identified the longitude as type X coordinate and latitude as type Y coordinate. This means that when the data is read, points will automatically be created. Click OK to dismiss the Parameters and Add Reader dialog windows. The six sheets from the source feature types are now on the canvas. Before we add a writer, let's confirm that the points really are created as the data is read. Select FME Data Inspector. Here we can see that there are, in fact, multiple points present. Now it's time to add an Esri Shape writer to our workspace. From the Writers menu, select Add Writer. Enter Esri Shape for the format. Open the folder browser next to Dataset and select a folder in which to write the shapefile. We'll stick with the default Copy from Reader for the shapefile definition. The Select Feature Type dialog window is asking us which source feature type to retrieve the attribute definitions from to copy to our writer. It doesn't matter which one we choose, since they all have the same definition. Expand the attribute list to confirm that the proper attribute names were added. Open the Destination Feature Type properties. Let's change the name of the shapefile to Public Art. We're going to merge the points from all of the neighborhoods into this one shapefile. Change Allow Geometries to Shape underscore Point. Now we may connect all of the source feature types to the destination feature type. Since Excel is not capable of storing a coordinate system, FME is not able to pick it up when it reads the data. So we will now go ahead and set the coordinate system on the Shape Writer. We will expand the Shape Writer in the Navigator window. The first parameter is the coordinate system, and we will set it to a latitude-longitude coordinate system. Go ahead and run the workspace. Once you are prompted that your translation has been successful, right-click on the destination feature type and choose Inspect to open the newly written shapefile in the FME Data Inspector.